The National Security Minister suggests that the opposition leader is not in tune with what's taken place on the island because plans highlighted by the St. Lucia Labour Party, he claims, have been implemented or are about to be implemented. Testimony to this, Guy Mayer says, is documented, which carries the plans for tackling crime.
Like CCTV cameras, all of St. Lucia have heard that we are in the process of implementing CCTV cameras. And very soon that project will be completed around the areas which have been prioritized for CCTV cameras. He talked about he will implement a radar system to protect our shores. That has already been implemented.
He says a national crime prevention strategy with the opposition was planned, where every opposition member was given the plans of the United Workers' Party.
From Dr. Kenny Anthony and every member of the Labour Party who is in Parliament, have a copy of our strategy since June of this year. So he has had enough time to study our policy and to be able to adjust it accordingly and present it as a Labour Party proposal.
Mr. Mayer questions the reasons that the Labour Party would want to seek help once again from John Broughton or outside sources in Britain. He referred to a situation where an altercation between Broughton and a former officer now contesting the Denry North seat went before the courts.
I noticed that one former officer, Frages, is there with him. I suppose he's part of the team on crime. And if Frages, who was on the media when John Broughton was here, everybody knows about the big hoo-ha that happened with Frages and Broughton. It even ended up in the courts. And Frages, as a subordinate to Mr. Broughton, who was then acting commissioner of police, was on the media calling Mr. Broughton a pathological liar. In any uniformed organization, he would have been court-martialed. And if that is who is going to be the face of security and discipline in St. Lucia under the Labour Party, then God help St. Lucia.
The National Security Minister says in due time, his department will prepare a comprehensive response to the pronouncement on crime by the SLP. But as Mr. Mayer sees it, what was presented is nothing new by the SLP. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.